March 19th, 2011, and I'm looking at this gorgeous supermoon. Take a look. I'm in West Haven, Connecticut, and it's 5 months until my 50th birthday. It seems kind of special. It's magnificent. This is the closest that the moon has been to the Earth for 18 years, and it's just really, really cool. That's it. People don't know what they're missing who aren't looking at it.